Hello.
Welcome. I got a sound card, so my mic will be a lot better now. Let me just make sure my output audio is on the right setting, because I can't hear anything right now. Oh. The music stopped. Cool. Playing out my TV too. Oh, those borders look wrong. I mean, I'm okay with it, but the problem is Twitch and YouTube okay with it? I'm a small enough streamer, I'm just gonna risk it. Played Divinity Original Sin, and I've also played a bit of D&D, so hopefully I should be all good. Original Sin 2, sorry. POV. Oh, fuck that. Oh, looks like I'm next. Oops, sorry. I just realized that's plugging out of my TV. Let me know what audio levels are like. Now, I would probably normally go human. Jesus, the drought, the tiefling doesn't have many bonuses. I'm tempted to go as half-elf or human. I'm leaning towards half-elf. Firebolt it is. Sorcerer or wizard? Now I tend to go for battle mage, crossbow, club, staff, dagger. Hmm. Magic missile, yes. I start with magic missile. That's good. Attack and a quarter star flight. Man. Yeah, we'll go with that. Okay. Mage hand. Two strike. Can we do next attack roll? Fuse an object with an aura of light. Heart damage. So I already have fire pulse as a cantrip. Really sure about light. Minor illusion. Frost. As well. Old magic, draconic bloodline, storm glossary. Okay. What was it on actual? Yeah. Okay, I think that's it. Okay, so Sage. Yeah, that's most like me. Okay. Oh, okay. I get those already. Religion, insight, interpretation, persuasion.
Where to next?
What was that?
Let's hope the locals are friendly.
Hells, something just woke up down here.
Be wary, this place.
It's opened.
More of those wretched things.
There's magic keeping this chest sealed. I can feel its aura.
Where to next?
What was that?
Let's hope the locals are friendly.
Hells, something just woke up down here.
It's opened. I wonder what's back there.
Jesus. I'm not talking much. okay. Number 52 was the one I was picking at the moment. That's not too bad. 25 or 51. I mean 52. I like that one better. Right, they're the only ones. I thought it said regress. Some of these are quite good for a wizard. Okay. What's default? Oh. Okay. Might need to censor that for YouTube. I think that is it. Kind of expecting more, customizability when it comes to the face, but, oh well. It's not too bad. Hair color, brain, facial hair. Okay. I think that's it. You need a guardian. Choose one. The hell's a guardian?
Remarkable. Follow your instincts.
Remarkable. Truly.
Thank you.
to 8 the most, so I'm pretty sure. Yeah, subtle. Hope I'm not just like picking stuff and then like they die in like the first 5 minutes, because that would be a massive waste of time. Siri. If you don't mind me asking, why do you need to message me? Kinda like that one. Is there a way to just randomize a particular thing? Because I don't really know. I mean, that looks good, but I'm pretty sure that's what I've got. Oh no, it's not actually. Oh, okay, I'll leave it there. Okay, so blonde one is what they have now, which I kind of like. Right, screw it. Let's go the blonde, the very pale. Seem like they would have piercings. Is the other one dead or asleep? Ships in Stargate, how they're like actually living matter. This one seems a bit more live than that. Oh! Oh. That's not good. The hell is that? Gross. Hold on. There's people there. So they must be after her. What the hell? Where are we? It's like hell. Fuck, it might actually be hell.
Someone else got out. Might be other survivors. Wonder who's inside. Made it out. Someone else got out. Getting back in that thing.
Okay, so that one's the one I was in. That's the one that the girl was in. Is that one empty too?
Not everyone made it out alive.
Oh.
Lucky I made it out.
Okay, that's ruptured. About this one. Brine bowl.
Made it out.
Respect. Okay. How do I equip?
Have a lot on my mind and, well, in it.
That thing came from the parasite now writhing behind your eye.
Nice.
The casing is fragile. The slightest touch could cause it to crumble.
Damn it! I knew I shouldn't have touched the bloody thing. I've probably got nothing to heal myself with either, have I? Oh, I do. Do I want to use it though? I'll take the risk.
Oh,
of course. That bloody thing is what I should have used. So, how do I interact with this? Oh. God damn it. Where's that jump? How do I jump again? So there's nothing else in here, or no one else. No. Okay, I'm worried I'm gonna miss something. Oh, and I stepped in it again.
Design traversed by ships just like this. A schematic of a nautiloid flashes into your mind. Nerves, sinews, as much living being as ship.
That's freaking creepy. This is a bad idea, I feel like. Oh, their brain's exposed.
You came to save us from this place. From this place you'll free us.
The exposed brain quivers in expectation.
Please, before they return! They return.
A newborn.
Born new from this husk.
You realize you're talking to an intellect devourer, a minion of the mind flayers who abducted you.
Felt like I had to do that kind of thing. hopefully that wasn't the wrong decision. There's an upper level. What's this do?
Doesn't do anything.
Okay.
Odd.
Go back into the other room because there was a second level. Just want to double check there was no door. I mean, some sort of way up. There it is, I missed it.
Burnt to a crisp. Someone else got out.
Okay. So they're all empty. In fact, ended up worse off, I think.
Together. we might survive. We carry mind flayer parasites. Unless we escape, unless we are within days, we will be Geich. Mind flayers. We can do nothing until we escape. First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and we will address the matter of a cure for this infection once we reach the...
My fury. Okay.
You're surprisingly adequate in battle. Now, to the helm.
Right, I can't close.
Still alive, so that's progress.
Ship won't be able to take another dragon attack. We need to get out before it's too late.
Ionic energy radiates from the prisoners, but they do not react.
Stragglers.
Shit. Oh, that was lucky.
Warding runes. You feel them drawing energy from the console near to the pod.
Are you satisfied? We need to go. Hurry! Hey!
The console appears dormant. The console hums to life. The pulsing glow and organic lines of the device make it seem more like a beating heart than a machine. Perhaps it will open the nearby pod. Over you. Connection. Authority. You feel the biomechanical brain of the console process your command and yield to it. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
At last.
That's not going to.
I thought that damn thing was going to be my coffin.
Your mind lurches into her thoughts. Her gratitude.
You keep dangerous company. Fair point. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. I did. It must be because of the... But that'll have to wait. Are we going to help each other or not? Shadowheart. It's nothing.
Enough of this chatter.
She's right.
Okay.
Flickers in his eyes, but he seems totally unaware of his surroundings.
Can I help those people somehow?
The man isn't dead, but he's
Shit. Did not mean to kill them.
Woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't notice you.
How do I open this one?
Dazed woman is. As you place your hand on the pod, you hear something.
Changed at the pull of a lever. How? If we we are not purified.
That could... The newborn mind flayer stares at
you. Oh no.
Dazed.
Why we came in. Is this the helm?
We are nearing the helm. Once inside, do as I say. Who put you in charge? Cain Yank.
Deal with the gate after we escape.
Oh, wait. Damn it. It's not what I meant to do. It's good to know friendly fire is a thing.
Keep going.
my way.
My fury. I am dead. On the move. On I go.
This ship hits the ground. We're dead.
Have seen everything.
Come a little closer.
Okay, interesting. Small coming in. Scheiße! shit. Double shit. Whoa. That was lucky. How did I manage that? What does that mean that managed it?
As you wake, the tadpole squirms in your skull.
Oh.
Other than the infection, you're more or less intact. A miracle, given everything you've been through. But it'll all come for nothing if you don't find help soon. The tadpole is a death sentence, and the clock is ticking. You need a cure.
Alive. I'm alive.
Which is carrying a D20.
How is this possible? I remember the ship. I remember falling. Then nothing. First things first. We need supplies, shelter, and most of all, a healer. We might have escaped, but we still have these little monsters in our heads. No, I don't recognize this place. But anything's an improvement on where we just came from. We need each other, and we both know what's at stake. Can't think of better company. It would have been all too easy for you to run right past my pod. Lead the way.
Exactly, skip some stuff didn't want to. Actually, let me go back this way just in case.
Fresh water. There must be a settlement nearby.
Something the matter? There's no story. None that you're entitled to hear, anyway. Just forget you ever saw it. We haven't gone all that far yet. What are you referring to exactly? I suppose we'd go our separate ways. Not a slight on your company, of course.
Perhaps. Perhaps not. If we do survive, we'll have there's someone waiting for me there. Someone I have to reach. As soon as possible. Thank you. And you're right. It's a delicate matter. Not something for light conversation.
Those wretched things. Better stay back. One strike could be lethal.
Critical miss.
First things first. We might have escaped, but we still have these little No. I don't recognize this. You might want to reconsider calling her a friend. Looks like she ran off without us. We need each other. And we both know what's at stake. One thing. It would have been all too easy for you to run right past my pod. Lead the way. Something the matter? There's no story. None that you're entitled to hear, anyway. Just forget you.
We haven't gone all that far yet. What are you referring to exactly?
I suppose we'd go our separate ways. But there's someone waiting for me there. Thank you. And you're right. It's a delicate matter.
Cool. Is there a quick save button? Mm-hmm. so. Okay, so if we go that way, we'll end up back on the ship. No short swords. Interesting.
These things have stayed interesting.
Okay, so now how do I travel back? How's travel? There we go. Okay, So, it seems like I do actually need to go into the ship.
More of those wretched things.
Damn it. Okay. It's better. Oh, okay, well, if I read that properly and realized it wasn't self-castable, I wouldn't have done it.
Vicious filth. Best keep some distance or this will be a short fight.
Idiot Wade.
Stand in my way.
How do I know if it's got an attack of opportunity? Jesus. How many spell slots do I have? Hey.
Perhaps our survival isn't such a distant prospect.
I wonder what the next move is.
Okay. Character sheet.
Thank you.
Do I want a multi-class? No, I'm just gonna keep it simple.
I've got one of those brain things cornered. There, in the grass. You can kill it, can't you? Like you killed the others? I was hoping for a kind... I saw you on the ship, strutting about whilst I was... What did you and those tentacled freaks do to me? I'm not an idiot.
Your mind twists. You're looking out of unfamiliar... You try to hold the memory, but it...
What was that? What's going on? The worm. And to think... I was ready to decorate the ground with your innards. Apologies. A kindred spirit. My name's Astarion. I was in Baldur's Gate when those beasts snatched me. Is that so? We clearly... So, do you know anything about these worms? Turn us into... Ha! Of course it'll turn me into a monster. What else did I expect? Although, it hasn't happened yet. If we can find an expert, someone that can control these things, there might still be time. Well, yes, of course. But first things first. You know, I was ready to go this alone, and you seem all right.
Okay. Three. There were three.
Trust no one.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Tell me about it.
There. A mind flayer. That hurt.
That thing's bound to be dangerous, even if injured. Just be careful.
You approach the dying monster. This is the thing that abducted you. You could end its life here and now, if only you didn't feel compassion. Compassion. You can't move. Can't think. Thinking is mercifully done for you. It will be a joy to serve, to die for it an honor. It's possessing your mind, forcing you to love it. But then the feeling slips. The creature's mind seems to focus elsewhere. But its mind is impenetrable. The monster lies exhausted, defeated. Its eyes, wet orange pearls, radiate malice.
Monster. Death is too good for it.
Over there. Worth checking for supplies, maybe.
What's going on with that rope? Looks unstable somehow.
You approach the sigil on the stone. Magic glitters and swirls from it erratically, as if malfunctioning. It looks slightly dangerous. Approach the sigil on this.
A hand? Anyone?
Whatever you're doing is working wonders. Now a quick little pull should do the trick.
Dude looks like a pirate.
gale of Waterdeep. Apologies. I'm usually better at this. A bit shocked, but friend, it's a relief and a pleasure to make your acquaintance. So I know you, don't I? In a manner of speaking. You were on the Norse Lloyd as well. And I can only assume you too were on the receiving end of a rather unwelcome insertion in the ocular region. No use sugarcoating it, is there? The insertee we speak of, this parasite, are you aware that after a period of it's a process known as seramorphosis, and let me assure you, you don't happen to be a cleric by any chance, do you?
You seem to know enough about our condition to realize it's beyond most cleric skills.
Most, no doubt, but I find myself hoping to be in the presence of the few. You don't happen to be one of them.
Nope.
As we've established, few enough can. It's not exactly a common affliction. We're most certainly going to need a healer, and soon, too. How about we lend each other a helping hand once more and look for a healer together? Most excellent. Parasite shared is a parasite halved. Oh, but before you think you're about to embark on a journey with most ill-mannered a man, thank you for pulling me out of that stone. It was an act of foresighted kindness, I assure you. For I have the feeling ample opportunities will present themselves.
Direct me.
Oh, wizard! I could have sworn he was going to be a bard. Duration, enchantment.
Looking ahead. shouting up ahead.
We should check it out, but be careful.
I'm not even gonna keep going on that.
Zoru was right. Yellow as a toad and twice as ugly.
The thing's dangerous. Leave it for the goblins to kill.
And if it escapes, how will you... Oh, a guest.
Your skull pounds in response to the prisoner's white-hot stare. Her lips don't move, yet you hear her voice.
Get rid of them.
He's right. No one's safe if that thing goes loose. Not even us.
Damn Ace!
Enough. Lower the trap.
You've but one chance. Join me or die.
Shit. I made the wrong choice here.
No!
You lying rat!
Approach the sigil.
A hand? Anyone? A bit shocked.
Say, but I know you, don't I? In a manner of speaking.
Then I can only assume you too were on the receipt. No, you sugarcoat. The insertee. It's a process.
You don't happen.
You seem to know.
Most, no doubt. But I find myself hoping to be in the presence of, as with the step,
we're most certainly going to need a healer.
And
most excellent. Oh, it was an act of four.
Okay.
I applaud your taste.
Time to rest.
shouting up ahead.
We should check.
Zorlu was right.
The thing's dangerous.
And if it escaped?
Your skull.
Get rid of them.
Your words flow to her. I know what grows inside you.
Remember how keen she was to leave me to die in the Nautiloid? We can't trust her.
He's right. Let's go. We need to check out that blast. You didn't hear it. Shook our camp good, so we came for a look. Northwest. Look for Nettie. Whatever your wound, she can mend it.
And be careful. There are goblin traps everywhere.
Hey, Terry.
Nymessa.
Sorry, I didn't say message.
Enough gawking. Get me down. Never.
Observe and listen. You'll hear goblins before you see them.
As you say.
Questionable int. Release me, or enjoy a future as gay mind flayers. The atrocities we are becoming. I know a remedy. Release me.
Okay. How do I release them safely? Did I just miss? Oh, no, it just wasn't. Strong enough shot.
The tadpole hasn't yet scrambled all your senses. Auspicious. But the longer we wait, the more it consumes. My people possess the cure for this infection. I must find a creche. You will join me.
Creche?
She obviously sees your kindness as weakness. Don't let her take advantage.
It is many things. A hatchery. Githyanki protocol is clear. When infected with a Gaith tadpole, we must report to Augustil for purification. You may as well suggest a wyvern bow to worm. The cure I offer will suffice as thanks. You are full up. Dismiss your weakest warrior.
You're not versed in magic, are you? Oh, I do apologize. I meant to ask, are you studied in magic? If you meet any elder wizards, let me know. Go ahead. I'm listening. I question the wisdom of that decision, but so be it. I'll be in the camp then.
Has the error of your ways become clear? You have made an ally from Kresh Kalir. Few know.
I'll trust your judgment, but I won't trust her. Not until I've gotten the measure of her.
Fair enough.
Sharp tongue, elf.
Half elf. I suppose the finer details are lost on a creature like you.
Come. The Horned Ones mentioned a camp. One there, this Zoru, has seen Githyanki. A creche must be near.
Charisma 8. What a shock.
get going.
Hear me? Boss! Got company up here!
What's this then? Trying to creep around? Or is it the ship you're after? Don't matter either way. It's ours. All of it.
Nice.
Well. In that case, come on, you lot. No point in getting killed. Second worm gets the cheese and all.
Second mouse gets the cheese, no?
Nobody's getting any damn cheese. Now move it!
It would have been quicker to kill them.
Oh my god. Chill out, lady. Come back to that later. Actually, is there a level recommendation on things? Holy Jesus! Yeah, why not? Actually, you should probably do the Mind Flayer Parasite first.
Broken. Must have been here a while.
Open the bloody gate!
Nobody gets in! Zevlor's orders!
That pack of goblins will be on us any second!
What's going on?
Goblins are on our tail! Open the gate, Zevlor, now!
You let goblins here? Where is the druid?
Please! There's no time!
Oh, crap. What is that thing? That's a rogue.
Oh,
Finally. Damn it. Why is it Grand Greased? Oh shit. I didn't think I had drawn its attention that much.
Taking position.
Kidding. That worked. I did not expect that to work. That was awesome. Oh, I thought they were dead. She cannot do Benny Hanes. Like, what? Wasn't that dude friendly? Interesting.
That was the last of them. Inside, all of you, more may follow. Open the gate.
Good. Damn.
They were tenacious. I wonder what they wanted here, other than bloodshed.
I just wonder if the grubby little beasts had any friends, and if they're nearby.
There are children here, you fool!
We was running for our lives.
You led them straight to us, and you let them take the druid too? Unbelievable!
Tell that to the dead at the gate.
Shut it, Horns! I'd be lying dead next to the goblins if you'd stalled it.
My duty?
Oh, God forbid you risk your precious tail. Foulbloods ain't known for courage.
You see the tiefling's jaw clench. He's about to erupt.
Oh, almost got a nat 20.
You're right. There's too much at stake.
Worried about your precious eyes. The both of you.
Enough! Squabbling is pointless. The goblins have found us.
At least we agree on that.
More goblins could be on their way.
I'm more worried about this parasite than a few goblins. We need a healer.
Aridin's back with his tail between his legs. I'm glad for your help, but I'd hoped you were Halsin. The druid in charge of this grove. Guess if he didn't come back with Aridin, that might not. No more trouble.
Forgive that display. Aridin's a blowhard, but that's no cause for me. Thank you for your help out there. Well met. I should warn you, whatever your business, I'd see to it quickly. The druids are forced. This attack will only strengthen their resolve. There have been several attacks by different monsters. The druids blame us. They've started a ritual to cut the grove off from the world. We can't stay, but we'll be slaughtered if we leave. We're no fighters. I've tried. Korga, their new first. You, though? I know it's not your business. Perhaps you could persuade her for more time to prepare, if nothing else.
Really? We're messengers now.
We'd owe you a great debt. If we're forced to leap, you'll find the druids.
Get over there, Asterion.
I care about our lives, our futures.
No, you just care about your stupid apprenticeship.
Take that back, right now.
Seems a little too interested in me.
Hold out your hand, mister. Let me show you. Go on, take this ring. It's lucky. Call it heads or tails. Heads it is. See? That's the kind of luck you get. I've got more where that came from. Real cheap, too. Interested? Hey, not so loud. You caught me. I'm just trying to earn money. I wish I had better things to sell than trinkets, but it's all I have. Thank you. That's what I got. Nothing caught you.
You suddenly feel something moving against your back and turn. you notice she's trembling. The tears streaming down her cheeks are indeed real.
I can't do this anymore, Matt.
Hey, are you here to trade or? Yeah, I know. I was standing right here telling her to rob you. I am sorry. Sorry we're still talking. Look, you caught her. Good for you. Now, do me a favor. Make room.
Let my daughter go right now!
She's a thief, Hellspawn. And you will wait for Corga's judgment. Now get back!
Oh, let me through, Mragrasheb, or I'll rip your damn throat out!
Magrin, give him a chance. You, get back. No, and you'll find trouble all...
A moment, Giona.
What? Oh, I understand. You, apparently...
God, there's so many people to talk to in this game.
He stares right past you, as if you're invisible. Oh. He's still staring right past. You see nothing out of the ordinary. When you turn back, there's no trace of the...
I know these people.
That doesn't matter.
Of course it does. You would choose strangers over us.
By Mordai's eyes, another one. My friend's blood not enough.
In Kresh Kalir, a formal greeting begins with a bow.
Is this monster with you?
You dare interrupt? Has the tadpole ravaged your senses? Kichoki, fine.
Thanks. What do you want from me? On the road, to Baldur's Gate, near the mountain pass. Saw us before we saw it. Jammed its blade through your... Man, I just...
The map. Show me.
No hard feelings.
Gods, deliver me.
The last time a subordinate questioned my judgment...
I warned you, didn't I? You ought to reconsider keeping her around before she causes real trouble.
Kenyank, your tantrum proved... The teethling was clear. If there are Githyanki west of here, that must be our objective. Purification cannot wait. I am unfamiliar with the... Well, I shall not say culture. You will educate me on matters of this... Fey run. The Kresh holds the Zathisk. It will cleanse us of the parasite. By covenant, I can say no more.
God.
goblins, druids. This grove is a death trap. Grab what you can and get out.
Thanks for fighting off those goblins. If you need to replace any gear, my selection's pretty slim. I had to leave most of my equipment in Elturel. Of sorts. Used to be a bread and butter tinsmith before Elturel fell into Avernus. These learned a lot in my time in the Hells. Hope to forget most of it. But between you and me, there's alas, my offerings are far more humble these days.
Hell's take me. What I wouldn't do for better tools.
Shit. Where are my boots?
Very exposed now.
It must be time by now. My faith will guide me.
Thank you.
fighting those slimy bastards. Fancy a bowl? Best to fill your belly now, while we still can.
Look, the only way we'll... If a gnoll catches your scent, you'll need...
if it isn't the talk of the camp. Thank goodness you came along when you... There isn't a bit of color in those cheeks, Pick. Auntie Ethel will sort out. I've lotions and potions galore. Sorry, love. I must say, though, you're looking... Are you all right? Oh, I once had a fella who'd been caught. The wife was none too pleased, but worried. My point...
Why, she sounds positively demented. I love it. Let's tell her everything.
What is it, Petal? What's wrong? You poor pet. My heart goes out to you, truly. I see no sign of a tentacle yet. I've ne'er a potion or lotion here that could do it, but... Oh, whatever do you mean, Petal? Not... I'm a simple woman, sweetie. Tea and... But enough nattering. I'll be heading home shortly. Be careful on the road. I'd hate...
Interesting.
We've known enough grief this tent. Don't be the cord.
Goblins. Like the sight of blood, do you? Thought might be more blood spilled yet if Zevlor starts in on the lectures again. Well, we expected a soft job. Something to test the new lad, maybe. Most would have turned tail at the sight. But not Liam, no. He charged him, the stupid bastard. Nah. He must have thought we were following. Hope they cut him down quick before he saw we were...
Good to be back behind the walls, I have to say. Don't make me hurt you, boy.
Too late! Looking at you is painful enough.
And we'll have a dog, right?
They don't allow them in Baldur's Gate.
Cats, though.
A little orange cat. And a house with a little...
and a high fence to keep eavesdroppers out. Thanks. I suppose we'll all need it.
What about you? Big plans for when you get to the city?
Luck's been on our side this far.
Optimism, my friend.
If it ain't the fear...
You sure you want to be seen with me? I ain't exactly popular with this lot. Thanks, Mum. Now please do feck off.
Yeah, you really saved the day.
Now I'm gonna take the blame for leading the goblins here. And losing track of the bloody druid.
They chased us all the way from the ruins we were poking around in. Aye. His name's Halsin. And if he's still alive, we've got a contract to track down some relic. And he wanted in on the job.
Didn't work out, though. Goblins got him when we were turning tail. He's either digging latrines or boiling an...
There's a wizard in Baldur's Gate that'll pig.
But gold ain't any use if you're too cold to spend it.
If I knew that. But look, if you're itching to...
It's called the Night Song.
supposed to be hidden under the temple.
I'd give you the map and wish you a happy funeral, but my mate Brian kept hold of it like his own todger. Goblins made...
All I've got's the contract. It'll show you where we turn back. If you... Don't thank me.
Sure.
Yeah, right.
Blood excites me.
We're packing up, and I'd advise you to do this.
Refugees, adventurers, no one in years, and suddenly we're overwhelmed. Well met, and thank you for beating back. Is there anything you need? Act fast if you do. The ritual will be complete before. I know it's drastic, but more monsters seem to terrorize this region. We druids will be safe. As for those that took refuge here, well, may Sylvanas guard them as they continue their travels. As I said, it's a drastic measure. There just aren't enough supplies to support everyone. I pray no goblin arrow has... Nettie could put you to rights. She should be with the others in the inner chambers. But I doubt she'll be taking on new patients. The grove...
Not gamble our lives, our futures, on people who are as good as dead.
Can we all just take a moment?
What's the point in blazing spells if we don't bloody use them? These people aren't fighters.
Or yell louder. That's fine too.
Thank you. It's the...
She's right, Roland.
Zerg. Fine, I'll stay too, lest you both end up with your throat slit.
Thank you, Roland.
How long until Roland shows off his thunder wave?
Depends.
This place seems remarkably tense for a sacred group, but let's at least see if there's a healer to be found, first of all.
This place is a bloody death trap, not a sanctuary.
If we left, we could at least make a run for it.
We need to get our...
You heard the guards. They're...
I'd sooner trek through the nine hells than trust that snake. Ugh!
Arabella tried to steal their idol. Druids lost their damn mind.
Oh, it's all my fault. I told her I wished the wretched thing...
Now Arabella's being judged by a bunch of druids who hate us.
Sounds like she made the fatal mistake of getting caught. We shouldn't get involved.
Thank you. They won't give us the time of day.
Hurry! I'm at the end...
Maybe two.
Lives are at stake. And the...
I'm sorry.
This is madness, Corga. She's just a...
A what, Wrath? A thief? A poison? A threat? I will imprison the devil. And I will cast out every stranger. She's a parasite.
She eats our food, drinks our water.
Wrath, lock her up. She remains here. And keep still, devil. Teela is restless.
Come, Corga. We took back the idol. Surely...
Do it.
Dirty 20.
I hear the Tree Father's spirit in your words. It is as you say. Sivisif, Teela to me. Out, thief. My grace has its limits.
It hurts.
Thank you, Corga. Master Halsin.
Halsin isn't here. Keep his name off your tongue, lest Teela pierce it.
This chick is crazy.
I know that look. You're wondering why I was... It's just an... It's nothing to do with the tadpoles, at least. In case you... It's just... something I have to live with. Quite a lot, if I'm being honest. But it always passes quickly, so I can manage.
I see you. Just give me a moment.
This may be Catherine's.
There. It's up to her now. Life or death. Now, what was it you needed? I do what I can. For most folks, that's enough. Come here. Let's have a look at you. You seem healthy enough. A bit tired around the eyes, maybe. A tadpole. A mind flayer tadpole. I'll do what I can. Come, follow me. I might be able to help. We need to be quick. This way.
The bird's eyes are glass.
Head on in. This one had the same problem as you. Attacked us in the woods together with some goblins. Tadpole crawled out of his head soon after. I'll do the best I can. I'm no Master Halsin, mind. He'd have your tadpole out like that. Still, we have options. You don't have to be here for this.
I will remain.
All right. Let's see what we can do.
Of course. Now, tell me what's been happening. Any symptoms? Strange events?
Victims can identify each other. Not that the other... How'd you pick up the parasite? Halsin was desperate to find where all this was happening. A mind flayer ship? Look, you've been straight with me, so I'll be straight with you. But you seem like a good soul. This is a vial of wyvern poison. Swear to me, you'll swallow it if you feel any symptoms. I hope it doesn't come to that, but thank you. You know, I've spent my life treating folk and never once saw a mind flayer infect. Master Halson and I were tracking them, studying them, trying to figure out what the hells was going on. Because you should all be changing. There should be a small army of mind flayers out there. But you're not. Weird powers aside, you seem perfectly normal. For one, that thing in your head is like nothing we've ever... It's one of their worms for sure. But this one gives you powers. Tell it. Not yet, anyhow. Could be. But there's a lot we don't know. Infected. Folks like you. When Master Halson heard the adventurers were heading that way, he saw a chest. Whatever he found there, he didn't make it back. I think so. You, though, if you can find Halson and get him out of there, we can discover. Thank you. I wish I could tell you more. All I can say for sure is good luck out there. And if things start to go bad.
Okay.
At a time, Nettie. Come on. Why then, poison? Never tried it, and I hope to keep it that way.
Better a quick draft than Ceramorphosis, nonetheless.
Better than becoming a mind flayer. Keep it, in case things start to go very wrong.
Right, I think I'm leaving it there for tonight. Before I do... Okay. Cool. So I will be continuing this tomorrow night. Cool. Yeah. Till next time. See you later.